Hi everyone, welcome back. This is video number 5 of Making the Most of Your Mac video series. In this video, we introduce the macOS utility suite, which is accessible through the macOS recovery mode. This video has multiple sections, which can be accessed through timestamps in the video description. This video serves as an introduction to the most common features available in the macOS utility suite. If your Mac will no longer load macOS, we can select this option to recover our user profiles and data from an external backup drive. To access the macOS utility suite, restart the device and immediately press and hold Command plus R until you see the startup screen, and then follow the on-screen instructions. On the screen you'll see option 1, recover data from a Time Machine backup on an external backup drive. You may need to enter the name and password you use to connect to your external backup disk. You may also need to enter the password you use to encrypt the backup. Select the date and time of the backup you wish to restore. This is most often the latest or most recent date available. You can then simply follow the on-screen instructions. Option 2, refresh or install a copy of macOS onto your device first, then restore your files from an external backup drive. To reinstall a fresh copy of macOS stored on your computer's built-in recovery disk, including any installed updates, select Reinstall macOS in the recovery window, then click Continue. After macOS finishes installing new system files, Migration Assistant will ask if you would like to transfer information from another Mac or from a Time Machine backup. Select Transfer from a Time Machine backup and then click Continue. Option 3, Safari. Open Safari to browse Apple support website or get help via the web. We can select this option if we need to browse the internet temporarily or use the web to look up additional help topics. Option 4, repair or erase a disk using Disk Utility. This one may be a little more advanced for some users. However, with a little research, a little bit of reading, you can quite easily make changes to the disk safely. It's always recommended that you have a backup ahead of time before trying to make any changes whatsoever. However, from the Utilities window in macOS Recovery, select Disk Utility and click Continue. With Disk Utility, we're able to partition a drive, restore files to a drive, or recover files to a disk. Disk Utility can find and repair errors related to the formatting and directory structure of the internal storage device on your Mac. Errors can lead to unexpected behavior when using your Mac, and significant errors might even prevent your Mac from starting up completely. Before making any changes to the drives using Disk Utility, be sure to have a current backup of your files in case you need to recover damaged files or Disk Utility finds errors that it cannot repair. We will cover how to use the Disk Utility in a separate video in our Making the Most of Your Mac video series. The link can be found in the video description below. Option 5, use Terminal to reset your account password. Using Terminal, you are able to reset the user account password to whatever you would like, including previously used passwords. We cover how to reset your password using Terminal in a separate video in our Making the Most of Your Mac video series. The link can be found in the video description below. Option 6, select a new startup disk. We're able to select a new startup disk for when you want your Mac to start up to an external drive or a drive that is different from the macOS operating system. Option 7, start up security utility. The startup security utility enables us to change certain access settings and permissions at startup, like what type of disks are allowed to access and install an operating system onto the internal storage drive of your Mac. Don't forget to check out the other videos in this series. There's too much information to miss by not checking out the other videos in this series. If you enjoyed this video, please give a thumbs up and leave your comments below.